So it wasn't worth it to me to have foot problems the rest of my life. So I was kind of, you know, looking over my whole career and see if it was worth it. But I knew that I had worked too hard just to give up. So I kept going.
Like a bunch of narcotics. Pull up in a new Rari. Living like John got it. Chopping bricks like karate. Drank a bunch of codeine. Serving to the dope fiends. Blowing money, stay clean. Michael Jackson, Billie Jean.
I have no words. I have absolutely no words.